Hi, my name is Olivia J.
And I'm Phoebe.
The region we study is the Southeast.
The states included in this region are Florida, Louisiana,
Kentucky, Tennessee,
North and South Carolina,
Virginia and West Virginia,
Georgia, Alabama,
Arkansas, and Mississippi. If you visited this region, some of the landforms you might see are the Gulf of Mexico, which is a large body of water in between Mexico and Florida. Also, the world famous Appalachian Mountains, which is covered in plants and grassy fields.
A great time to travel to this region would be in the summer because it has a humid subtropical climate and has many fun attractions. For example, they have nice beaches in North Carolina with huge waves and beautiful scenery.
If you're looking for cotton, you should know that Southerners used to own slaves who worked on cotton fields. So the owner of the slave could use the cotton for their own needs. Today, we don't have slaves, and so we need to get cotton another way. We just grew up by ourselves. Since we have such a warm climate and nice grassy land. Another resource is coal, which is formed underground in Kentucky and parts of West Virginia.
As a tourist, you must stop in to see Disney World and Universal, which have some of the best rides and fun activities, even ever. Disney World has Splash in Space Mountains, also the Tower of Terror in Hollywood Studios. In Universal, they have E.T. Adventure and Harry Potter and the Escape of Gringotts. Plus, they make amazing characters and movies such as Hogwarts and Rapunzel.
You might be surprised to learn that Teddy Roosevelt refused to kill a bear in Mississippi, and that Elvis Presley lived in Mississippi. Thank you for listening to our video about the Southeast region and its amazing things. We hope that you have enjoyed learning about our region's resources, states, tourism, interesting facts, and landforms, and when this weather is good for a visit. Thank you.